I'd always been on the lookout for something a little more exciting than the humdrum of my grey day-to-day life. It seemed to me that there must be more to the world than the drudgeries of work and family. A world of sensual pleasure, of mystery, music, and magic. I'd read about the occult in magazines and books. It all seemed so strange, colourful and exciting. A nighttime world of ritual, gaiety, wizards and sacred rites playing out all around us. So when I received a mysterious invitation to an occult rock concert in London's East End, I naturally felt compelled to follow it up. Who were Green Lung? And why was I so drawn to this strange world of esoteric mystery? As I approached the concert, I felt certain that nothing would ever quite be the same again. I felt as though I was standing on a precipice of awakening. I suppose that was the start. That was the initiation.